I'm at IMTS 2018 at the Kitamura booth. Let's see what cool stuff they've got on the floor this year. Let's check it out. Let's check this bad boy out. It's a MyCenter HX500IG/630. It's a horizontal machining center. This machine is equipped with a 630 millimeter table, which gives you more flexibility for workpiece size. It's sharp, so I can't touch it. This is the My Trunnion 2G. It's a vertical five-axis machine, just unveiled at the show this year. Let's see what else we've got. This is another new machine unveiled at IMTS. It's the MedCenter 5AX. It's a vertical five-axis machine with a 12-station pallet pool. It's perfect for cutting medical parts and micro-machining. This is the Supercell 300G. It's a manufacturing cell. It comes equipped with 20 pallets, but you can add up to 80. It comes with 174 tools. You can add up to 314. It's perfect for lights-out operation. This is the MyCenter HX300IG/400. It's a horizontal machining center. This machine comes equipped with an 8-station pallet pool that can be retrofitted in the field. It also has a 400 millimeter table that offers greater workpiece flexibility. We can also add up to 314 tools, making this an automation-ready machine. Hope you enjoyed our tour of Kitamura at IMTS. Had a lot of exciting things going on here. We unveiled two new machines. It was awesome. Thanks for coming along.